Get some! Get some!
Take heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks.
Yeah, now I know what she means. I had figured it out though. Originally.
We'll take heavier weapons than that to blow those tanks.
Yeah, I'm just actually, you know, killing people. At this point. Ammo around here? Guess not. Hmm. Bada boom.
That got it.
You think?
What the hell are you people doing down there?
We're blowing crap up, man. And salvaging spare parts. Thanks a lot. You're quite a pal.
Let's kick some ass!
Up ahead!
Allison, bring the other.
You still think some Allison gun?
Go to me.
Oh, I missed.
Hear that?
I'm not using ammo power. Yeah.
Going dark.
Oh, crap. I still got one of these singularities. Just one. Oh wait, I didn't charge up all the way. Boom! I'm like kind of out of stuff. There's a clip right there though. Got him. That's a good girl. Yeah. I have plenty now. See, I'm actually having fun with this combat. Either it's really good or I'm just getting used to the combat and starting to really enjoy it. Either way, awesome. I'm full, huh? Oh, that I can't recharge, right? anymore. If there is, I'm not seeing him for some reason. Alright, let's go. Ooh, I can't run. I can't turn when I'm in that sprinting. Okay.
Don't fight me, Kasumi. You know what happened to your boy when he fought back.
Oh, why am I using this?
Nice shot. I'll tear you apart.
Now that you see me, I'll tear you apart.
Check your script.
Check my burning enemies? Okay, got it. Any goodies around? Dead mark.
This should come in handy.
Okay, research data.
Keep them busy. I'll take care of this myself.
Oh my. Where are they?
My shields are down.
I guess I missed that guy.
Now you see me.
Grab and cover.
I thought you were that guy. You were standing right where he was a second ago. Any more? This has a lot of cover around here. Oh, places to hide. Credits recovered. Out of a storage box. I mean, you think of credits as being like, it's currency. It's like, not real, you know, physical money. But maybe it's something with the currency, with a, like a code that I can then put into my Omni tool and get the credits? I don't know. Where's the PDA? Is the PDA somewhere? It could be far ahead, though. I guess it was in the truck? I don't know. I like the song. Full, let me just check. Yeah, I guess so. Platinum. Okay, I guess continuing on through somewhere. And not through here. Oh, that's right, there's a door, right? This way? I'm not gonna just fly away now, I know it. These guys are gonna be crawling all over here, aren't they? Womp 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 womp. What's that?
Incoming! Get down!
Aye! I would like to, but I cannot control
could
things right now.
I've done this the easy way, Goto.
Allow me to show you the hard way.
Go to.
You see that? Look left!
Look left. Oh, there's dudes. That's not left, that's forward.
Rerouting power at the plant.
Nothing works on that. I missed. Oh my god! Holy crap.
Lay down your weapons!
Never! So am I. Nice, I exploded him. Ouchies. Hurts, huh?
What did you tell your friend, Kasumi? You're doing this for love?
Oof! Owie? There's more guys, aren't there? Yep.
Proximity warning. Collision proximity warning.
Grabbing cover.
I got him. There's too many. Is Kasumi down? Well...
Even if you escape, I'm scouring.
She was down, I didn't even know.
Galaxy for you.
Is she down again? Oh no, she's right there. I think he shot his own guy and finished him off. I gotta go get these clips.
They're to our left.
To our left? There's nothing over there.
Let's kick some ass!
Kick your ass! I don't want this weapon.
Now you see me.
To cover.
Now you don't.
On my screen.
Well done.
Thank you. I got Headhunter. Reloads. Oh my.
Careful, men. What the keeper pretty face? Heck.
Gunship back in with full shield. If I can get to the ship, great. I can take down the shield.
Oh no. Shit.
Taking it.
I see them.
Oh, wait. Oh god. Nice. I didn't expect them to come around the other side like that.
Up ahead.
I think I'm gonna pretty much stay here. Some of these guys just like rise up out of the freaking ground. Somehow she knows they're there before they're even there.
Lay down your weapons!
I found your guys.
Now you see me.
And they're dying. Yikes! He's only gonna come back with full shields anyway, right?
This will bring him down. Look straight ahead.
Straight ahead.
There to our left.
Cover.
Going dark.
Uh-huh. I see them.
Ha ha ha. Oh, what am I doing? I'm hitting the wrong thing. Oh no.
Did you tell your friend Kasumi? You're doing this for love?
Gunship back and with full shield. If I can get to the ship, I can take down the shield.
Cover. Use cover. Oh! Oh, this is when they kill me.
Even if you escape, I'll scour the galaxy for you.
these guards. Here we go.
What you doing? Oh my god, Ghost Spider Woman. She's flying with birds. What's she doing? Disrupting its shield, I guess, right? Holy crap.
Shield's down. Let's tear that thing apart.
You are part arachnid. Ouch.
Look right.
Oh. Please reconsider your aggressive act. You're shooting at us. Got through the armor. Oh, it's destroyed. Yeesh. Oh, don't shoot that. Are you okay now? Is that it? Get all this ammo. Oops. Oh, that, yeah. Still can't put my gun away. Why don't they let you do that? I mean, the enemies are all gone, apparently, and if they aren't, I could just pull my gun back out. Why don't they let me put my gun away? It's just so ridiculous! Anything else around? Palladium or something like that? Platinum? Mm. Kit. Still can't put the gun away. Anything around this side? Wow, look at all that. Pretty cool. I'd love to visit that city. I just love to visit that city. Oh, look, birdies. They fly really strangely. Like they have four wings or something. Maybe they do. Alright. Walking around with our gun. Let's go back in the Normandy. I've assumed we put it away now. An Omni tool? A gun? Oh, it goes in there. Oh, there he is.
Kasumi, if you're seeing this, it's because I'm dead.
Yeah, no kidding.
The information we found is all here. It's big, Kasumi. If the Council ever got wind of this, the Alliance could be implicated. Kasumi, I encrypted the information to keep it safe. And I uploaded the encryption key to your gray box, so no one could get the whole package. But if I'm dead...
What is this?
And if anyone knows about this, then I've made you a target, my love. I'm so... so sorry.
Keiji.
I know you, Kasumi. You'll want to keep these memories forever. But you don't need some neural implant to know I'll always be with you. Please. Kasumi. Destroy these files.
Huh? We've got sex tape in there, too.
There's nothing more I can do to protect you.
I can't do that. This is all that's left.
Goodbye, Kasumi. I love you.
Aww. Can she actually feel that? Well, that was in her head. Can't we save the memories?
Is there any way we can just destroy the information?
No. Keiji's a master at encrypting files. He laced the information into his memories. You can't get one without experiencing the other.
Well, what are in these files? What is this that would incriminate the Alliance? Do you want to keep the files and find out what it is? I mean, if they're up to illegal activities, maybe they should be incriminated or exposed? But that's Earth Alliance, right? We're in enough trouble with the frickin' Reapers and everything else. And some of the other alien races. Hating our guts now. Because we kind of took over. Destroy the gray box.
Hock knew you had the cipher. I'm sure others do too. It's only a matter of time before someone finds you and the secret gets out.
You're right. I know. I just... it feels like I'm losing him. Again.
Let me do it.
If it's easier, I could do it for you.
Yeah. It's okay.
Oops.
Just get it over with. Please.
Sad. Two more squad points. The heist was successful. Keiji Okuda's gray box was recovered and all information contained within was destroyed. Donovan Hock was killed in the destruction of his gunship. Kasumi is loyal. Oh, sweet. So we can make use of her special powers then. Which is this? Flashback grenade? A disorienting concussive charge that is thrown and inflicts minor damage and incapacitates all nearby targets. And she's got some kind of new outfit. That's the gun we found. Research for plus 20% tech power damage. Nice. And here's all the credits we found. Pretty good amount. Replace what we used shopping on the Citadel. It's a Kara Ward.